Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, for more Let's Play Minecraft. Now, it's been about... That's raw. That's raw, too. That's quick. There we go. It's been about 3 weeks-ish since I got to record this. It's about 3 weeks since I recorded last, and it's been 9 days since I recorded the Let's Talk video that I talked about that there are skeletons still alive. No. We are good. Okay, so when last we left off, it may have been a while, but I remember what we were doing. We were finding things. Ha! He's on fire! We were finding things to expand our home. We were working with some birch wood, and I need to find more birch wood. So we're gonna go find more birch wood. That pumpkin. What's with my mouse in right now? It's like my mouse is wonky. I got a new mouse this weekend. It's a, Razer Naga Trinity. Razer Naga Trinity. It's a nice mouse. The game's also lagging a lot. Pumpkin. 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 Let's see, real quick. Video, graphics, fast. Let's meet them. Entity shadows. That's not really going to be affecting much right now. So let's just turn the render distance down a little bit. Since apparently my computer can't handle anything tonight. Okay, that's creepers, Birch! Birch trees! That was loud, I'm sorry. I'm in a good mood tonight. Cold weather has come, and I am loving it! It's like, the high today was like 46, it was freaking amazing. Can actually take Luna outside for like an hour and not come inside drenched in sweat. It's awesome! I just need birch trees. I need a lot of birch trees too, so... We're gonna be here a while. This mouse like it's gonna kill me. So how have y'all been today? Been this last few weeks, I should say. As you can probably tell, I've been good. School's been a little bit meh. I mean, some class I'm hating this economics class I'm in, but other than that, can't complain too much. So far, my animation classes haven't really kicked into high gear, so can't really complain about them yet. We're kind of in like the planning stages of a project, and once the project actually gets going, that's when I'll probably be complaining a lot. But for now, we're good. Give me this. For now, things haven't been too bad. Recording-wise, I haven't gotten much done. I have recorded some... Fatal Bullet, you probably know if that's been going up the past few days. Obviously, Let's Talk was a thing. Oh, and for those wondering about Facecam, that might be a thing later on down the road. I have the webcam, but the issue right now is lighting. I don't have any good lighting. I need to get some lights, and they need to be small. They need to be ones that can fit in my room, because... I have studio lights, but those things are huge. That wouldn't work for my little tiny room. I need something like a mouth on the wall. Or just on the monitor. To get some good lighting. Otherwise, the webcam's only good during the day, and I don't usually record during the day. During the day, I'm either A, at work, B, doing schoolwork, or C, lovely C, there's just too much noise going on in the house for me to record, because... You know, my mic picks up a lot. It doesn't pick up, like, anything. It usually is pretty good about not picking up stuff outside of the room, but... Sometimes really sharp sounds or really loud, high-pitched sounds come through, and there's a lot of crap around here. Just some stuff you have to deal with. Now, plan-wise, here, obviously we're going to be continuing to work on the house today, for however long I've got to record. However long it takes for me to get tired. So we're going to be working on the house tonight. I would like to get the room we're working on done. Once that room's done, I am considering gearing up for a cave expedition. What is that? Is that a wolf? That's a wolf. I don't have any skeleton bones or else I'd feed him and tame him. Alright, how are we doing? We've got 3... 4 stacks. Let's take that up to 5 stacks. Maybe 6 if I have the time. I need to find more. Before daytime or nighttime hits, then we just go back to our house. We sleep and then we come back. If we need to. We can probably continue working. I think 6 stacks of solid wood's going to be enough. That's going to be about 360-ish and some change. So, that ought to be fine. Does that get us there? Halfway. 2 more birch trees ought to do it. There's one. Ooh, it's a... It'd be bad if I just fell down that little pit. I've gotten so turned around in here, I might have to reorient. Need to get a map. Cut through the tree. Ooh. Ah, birch, right there. I knew we were close to it. But wait, wait, wait. One more. There we go. Alright, that should get us... Yeah, okay. We need to... I think this way's home. I really need to start, like, laying a path or something. That's not home. That's a mountain. Which, our home is on a mountain, but it's not that mountain. Yeah, home's not that way. Out of my way. Going up. That should be high enough. Right! Render distance. Bugger, it's going dark quick. Okay. Y'all know the drill. If y'all can hear that in the background, by the way, that's Luna snoring. She's out like a light. She's had a long day. There's our house! That way. That's the direction we want to go. Put that down to 6. Okay. Let's go down quickly. Okay. We have a direction for home. We're going to go home. We're going to sleep this night away. And then we'll continue building our house. We need to, like, go way faster than this. Oh! Well, it's a broken leg. Alright, guys. Yeah, I gotta admit, I kind of miss the old sound from the old Minecraft days, where instead of a like a snapping noise, it was like, oh, or what was it? It was like a real, like a really deep grunt, oh, something similar. Either way, I miss that. Now I could go back. I could play on some vanilla Minecraft server or realm, because you can roll back and play like previous versions. I could go back to my old beta days, but I don't want to. I would miss out on all the stuff that's been added. All the new stuff. The stuff that made my game patch like 8 times in 5 freaking minutes. I got glitched for some reason. It kept re-downloading the exact same patch over and over and over again. Yeah, that was annoying. I don't know what is. Where's my house? I thought we were going the right direction. Ah! There she is. Wee. I feel like we've been on this mountaintop before with this exact same issue. Ow! Jump for it! I need to eat a little bit to... Whoop! Come back here, wooden planks. Okay. Hit. Just gonna take this real quick. Hoping you don't mind. Any more? Nah. Okay. It's all good. Also, I have been informed that those, little porcupine mice thingies were... Frick, what were they called? Silverfish? I think is what the person called them. Can only sleep at night and during thunderstorms. Give it 5 minutes and it'll be nighttime. Come on. Fine. Anyway, I was informed by a person that those things are silverfish. They are evil little bastards that spawn in rock that is not rock, and I hate them. Because from what I read, because after I was told they were, I looked them up, and they look just like normal rocks. But when you break the rock, they spawn. And they are evil. More of a nuisance to deal with, apparently, but considering that my computer lags out on Minecraft for some god knows what reason. Can I sleep now? Thank you. I can chat. Oh, morning. Okay. Also, for those wondering about the 17 on my name, that's from the old days. That's from the old days when my name used to be CrimsonBlade 17. And then Google Plus became a thing, and then I could rename myself. And I became CrimsonBlade. Alright. Get rid of the stairs. We don't need those for building. Oh! We had not finished. Why is it with my mouse? It's just like randomly catching. It's the first game I've done this on. Although, granted, this is the first PC game I've played in a while. Not counting StarCraft 2. Which, I just finished Legacy of the Void today. Like, I know Legacy of the Void's been out for a long time. I just now finished it. I don't know if I'm the only one who's super pissed about with Blizzard right now. But I feel like I shouldn't be the only one. I am super mega angry about that. That was like the stupidest ending that they could have used for that story. Legacy of the Void. Great game right up until the ending. I won't give spoilers. Because, you know, I hate spoilers. People who give spoilers deserve to be castrated. Just throwing that out there. Alright, we're going to throw up one more layer. And then we're going to start working on our ceiling. Our roof. You okay back there, Luna? You're making a lot of huffing noises. Are you mad because I'm recording and you're trying to sleep? Well, now you know how I feel when I'm trying to sleep and you're patting my pillow. Oh, jerk. Adorable jerk, but a jerk nonetheless. Oops. Okay. Let's do... Nope. Well, actually. Nah, we won't do the vaulted ceiling here. We'll just do a flat ceiling. For now. We could do a... Ooh, we could do a skylight. I need sand, though. I have sand, don't I? I'll check my furnace later. Or my chests. If I have sand, skylight would be cool. I haven't done a skylight in a house in a while. And, well, I say a while. Obviously, it's been a few years. Let's see. How big do we want it to be? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's do. Oh! Not what I meant to do.